brain stroke is not a single event, it is a dynamic event. Whenever there is a stroke, the brain will swell up. Apart from the brain swelling, there can be convulsions, there is paralysis, there is sometimes difficulty in breathing, leading to life risk. These people require an immediate critical care management to avoid these complications, protect the brain, as well as to promote the recovery as much as possible. In such critical situations, we do offer surgery to control the brain swelling, what is called as decompressive craniectomy. And if there is an acute clot, a surgical intervention can be done to remove the clot through a minimally invasive surgery through using the endoscopic surgery of the brain. And removal of the clot will reduce the load of blood on the brain, and it also reduces the swelling and reduces the intracranial pressure, thereby stopping the further damage to the surrounding brain. At the same time, surgery can help to improvise the blood supply to the brain, and in situations if there is a loose clot in the blood vessel, we can open and remove the clot as well. There are several procedures that can help to prevent the stroke as well by regular screening of a Doppler study of the carotid arteries. If there is a block, we can do carotid endarterectomy, a surgery that can completely prevent the possibility of a stroke in the future. In addition, all these people require a thorough investigation, monitoring, identification of risk factors, and controlling them with appropriate medications depending upon their illness, comorbidities, and the risk factors that are present, so that we can by all means reduce the risk of stroke.